Well, she's scary, all right. The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
And from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Hey, despite what you think about Bayley, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's division.
And there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
Because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments. And you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win.
Grown tired of being an underdog. She's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Kick right to the leg.
Flawless takedown.
Tossed into the corner.
Kaylee wards that attack off.
Flinged across the way.
Bayley left an opening for the counter. Tossed by the neck. Her shoulders are down. She gets a quick kick out there.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Knee to the lower back. Ouch.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Rafe
from behind, counter roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
She kicks out in one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Looking for a high risk move.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, what a move.
This one's about to be over.
Takedown. She's beginning to flag a little.
And an elbow drop for added measure. Are we going to see
looking to get it locked in.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body. Can she take much more? Hold on, maneuvers herself out. Oh, what a hip toss. Ooh, well measured. Refusing to let her get into her head.
Fights the shoulder up at one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Caught with a lariat.
Just launched. Ooh, sharp kick.
Look at this, Bailey going up top.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Take off.
And gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one. And Ray able to reverse that.
What's Ray thinking here?
Will Ray put it away here?
Try to end it.
Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Bailey was narrowly in the throes of a three count, but had the wherewithal to force her shoulder up.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
It's about to end.
Can she do it here?
Two.
Oh, and he got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it. Bailey's got her in her sights.
She catches Bailey with a counter. She pops the shoulder up in one.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special yet.
Tied up tight.
Ah, oh, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bailey's made of.
She's looking for a way out. She's breathed herself into an arm drag takedown.
Heartbreaker! This could do it!
And a strong kick out at one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
And Bailey hammering away!
Hard forearm shot.
And there's more.
Like a frying pan.
Bailey's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Here comes another one. Does that finish Bailey off?
The cover.
Two. Three.
Kaylee Ray earns herself a win.
Excellent job by Kaylee Ray. What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.